Factsverse presents 10 Creepy Things Found in Google Maps. Number 1. The Badlands Guardian. This was first discovered on Google Maps in 2006 near Medicine Hat, Alberta, Canada. The figure was created by erosion. The shape is said to be a few hundred years old, and it was created without any human intervention. If you look close, it looks as though the Guardian is wearing earbuds. This is because they created a road on the site which led to an oil well. Considering that this was not man-made, it is pretty amazing and a bit creepy. Number 2. Blood Lake. This strange-looking lake was discovered on Google in 2007. It's located near Sadr City, Iraq. There are a few theories as to why the lake is blood red in color. Some people say that it is always being filled with blood that is discarded by a nearby slaughterhouse. Other theories suggest that the color is due to sewage, pollution, and water treatment processes. Since this photo was discovered, the lake has returned to a normal color. Chances are, as soon as this photo went viral, whatever was being done to make the water blood red was stopped immediately. Number 3. The Almere Crime Scene. In April 2013, this photo was discovered on Google Maps. It was taken on a lake near Almere, Netherlands. The photo looks like a bloody corpse being dragged across the pier into the water. People became so worried about the photo that they contacted the police. It turned out the photo was taken between 1 and 3 years ago. Therefore, the police couldn't do much of an investigation. After the photo was looked at closely, it was determined that a man and his dog had climbed out of the water, creating a water trail down the pier. For a while, people were worried that they had witnessed a murder. The fact that you can see the man and his dog if you blow up the photo makes this photo much easier to look at. Number 4. The Richmond Crime Scene. This photo was found on Google Maps in 2009. While the coordinates are no longer available, the photo was taken along the railroad tracks at Sanford Avenue in Richmond, California. In the photo, you can see the victim lying on the ground and several officers nearby. The victim was a 14-year-old boy named Kevin Barrera. Sadly, the murder is still unsolved. After the photo went viral, Google replaced it out of respect for the victim's family. Google execs agreed that this grieving family did not need a constant reminder of their son's death. Unfortunately, no photos were taken during the murder, which could have helped to catch the boy's killer. Number 5. The Penis-Shaped Church. This one is actually pretty disturbing, considering it is actually the top of a church. It is the Illinois Christian Science Church, located in Dixon, Illinois. When you're on the ground looking at the building, it looks like your typical church. The architect who designed the church intended the building to curl around a large tree on the property so that they didn't have to go through the trouble of cutting it down. It may look normal from the ground, but from the air, it looks very inappropriate. Number 6. The Face of Jesus. This photo was found on Google Maps in Hungary. It is a basic photo of the landscape from above. However, if you look close, you can see the face of Jesus Christ. It is actually pretty amazing, and religious fanatics all over the world believe that it is a sign that he will be resurrected again. Since this photo was discovered, more and more people are visiting this area because they believe it is a holy land. Number 7. The Random Bunny. This photo was discovered on Google Maps in Piedmont, Italy. It is a 200-foot-long knitted rabbit randomly placed on the ground. Who put a bunny this size on the ground in Italy is still unknown. It does make for a great photo and a great mystery. Number 8. The Swastika Navy Base. When you're driving around the U.S. Navy base in California, you would think that it's just a regular Navy base. If you look at it from above on Google Maps, however, it resembles a swastika. This is due to the way that the buildings were placed. At least you cannot see it from the ground. According to the U.S. Navy, the shape of the buildings is just due to the placement, and there are no anti-Semitic reasons for the photo. Number 9. The Naked Man. This photo from Google Maps Street View is actually quite disturbing. The photo was taken in Mannheim in southwest Germany. The photo shows a naked man coming out of the trunk of a Mercedes. On the ground near the car is a dog that is either sleeping or dead. Of the 10 creepy things found in Google Maps, this is one of the creepiest. Number 10. Crabzilla. This photo was taken by the mouth of Kent Harbor in the UK. The photo looks just like a gigantic crab right off the harbor. If there were actually a crab this big, it could change the way you look at crabs forever. Chances are this isn't a real crab. It could just be the way that the sand moved with the wind and the water. Subscribe for more